Hello there, good morning. Welcome to Breakfast with Sally Nugent and John Kay.
Our headlines for you today.
Oh, this Monday morning, Sally.
Thank you very much, John. The mum of murdered teenager Brianna Jai has met the family of one of her daughter's killers. Esther Jai met the mother of 15-year-old Scarlett Jenkinson, who was given a life sentence last month to discuss the dangers of mobile phones for children and the challenges of parenting. Well, I've been speaking to Esther about her hopes that the pair might be able to work together in future. Esther Jai. Now, two people have been arrested as part of a Humberside police investigation into a funeral director's in Hull. They're being held on suspicion of fraud and prevention of a lawful and decent burial. Our reporter Jessica Lane is in Hull for us this morning. Morning, Jessica. What more can you tell us about this? People aged over 40 are being urged to get a blood pressure check as the NHS warns there are millions who do not realise they have dangerously high levels. A ship carrying essential aid for Gaza has been delayed leaving Cyprus due to logistical challenges. It was due to set sail yesterday evening. It comes as the United Nations warns that more than 500,000 people in the territory are one step away from famine. Our Middle East correspondent, Quentin Somerville, has the latest updates from that party here on Breakfast.
You want sparkles? We've got...
It is a quirky hobby. Wonder what they make of this in Hollywood. The hobby dating back to the 16th century, said to be great at keeping you fit. We are talking about bell ringing.
Of course we are. And in Yorkshire, one of the UK's youngest bell ringers has just qualified. Her name is Alice. She's 13 years old and our reporter Heidi Tomlinson has been to see how she is learning the ropes. It's Alice there talking to our reporter Heidi Tomlinson.
That would definitely keep you fit, wouldn't it?
It would. Lots of stretching.
Yes, yeah. Hard work, it looks like. It is 25 minutes past six and coming up here later in the programme.
Let's talk about how he wanted some kind of recognition for people who lost their lives in that way. Well, it's happening and Bryn will be here with some of those other families a little bit later to talk about the significance of this moment and how it might work, how that award might be given out.
Yeah, that's coming up later in the programme. But now at 25 past six, nearly 26 minutes past six, let's get the news, the travel and the weather where you are.